Have you ever, like, and it happens to me all the time, especially when I'm dressed up in a suit and I'm at a reception, at an event, or at a wedding, and I have to go pee, especially if it's open bar at said event. And, like, you know that splatter that comes back on, like, at the urinal? Big problem. Well, don't worry, because there is a new, so a group of physicists are working on trying to solve this problem at BYU. To create a specialized, a collaborated nozzle to solve the problem and stop the sort of splashback that you get. The team of four, who are dubbed the whizz-kids, have set up a water tank, and they're basically playing around with different ways on how to make sure where you should stand, mimic a variety of urinal standings and toilet sitting pee techniques using high-speed cameras to sort of figure out what's the best way for you not to get splashed back. And here is what they suggested. I'm going to read it right for you. This is for the men. And for those women who have boys who are trying to teach them how to pee in a urinal. To avoid the splashback, men should stand as close to the urinal as possible, they advise. It also is helpful in directing the stream to hit the back of the urinal at a downward angle. That creates less splashback and drops that do bounce. Head downward into the urinal drain. Conversely, to prevent messing up one's trousers, they suggest that the men do not spray directly onto the urinal and into the pool that forms at the bottom of the urinal, both cause a lot of splashback. So you shouldn't do that. Don't aim down, sort of aim directly at the wall on a downward angle, men, and stand as close to the urine as possible. And that will end your splashback crisis. It's good news.